I think what ends up happening is you get to the point of completion and everything has run its course. Everybody's kind of done. And to have worked so hard and given so much and to find myself that unhappy was kind of like, which is my job. That isn't anybody else's job. And it was kind of like a measure of how poorly I had stewarded my own well-being. And
Even
so,
in the midst of the Oprah revolution, which had women looking at their lives in a totally different way, looking inside themselves in a totally different way than had ever really been done before.
And listen, I would say my greatest benefit from those 20 years was that experience gave open doors to a real spiritual life for me.